Somebody's been asking me why I only have 3 pillows on my bed. I guess it's really not that many compared to what I've seen in my digest. So maybe I should get a few more. Fill my bed with pillows galore.
Thanks, Mike.
They could all be decorative, but I feel like that'd be a negative. Because I'm a pillow utilitarian, a pillow utilitarian. I got 2 to sleep on, 1 to cuddle. Texture pillow 0 out of 10 when it's snuggle. Where do I even put them when I'm trying to get some goddamn sleep in this
house?
Do I just throw them on the floor? And do I have to buy another pillow to cushion?